Hello everybody. Happy Sunday. Hope all is good with you. I know everybody's not feeling well, everybody's not feeling happy because we are all inside, we are all locked. Today I have taken this opportunity and to share you my young children that I'm with and that I'm staying with. I'm glad my people, my friend, that at the moment I'm able to show you the food that have been being purchased. We have posho, we have matoke, got rice, we got spaghetti, cooking oil, and washing soap for the young children. There, even your best, my son is taking a video, he may be able to see you. Extremely very happy at the moment, but I'm here to show you and tell you what's happening here. We are all sad as you see children because they are here, they are locked, they are not free, they cannot do their work, there's no school, everything is disorganizing, getting information on social medias. We are all worried and it's very big thing here. But I really thank you, especially those people who are giving from their heart, the spirit of heart, by donating food for our children. Now, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank everybody, everyone who is trying to give from their heart. And I have the list. Those people who are donating and helping. Anna, thank you. Julie, thank you. John, Jackie, Dougie, Jordan, Harry, Anna Masley, Kelly, Karen, Russe, Jordan, Scarlett, Lauren, Deke, Robert, Nikki, Max, Selena, Susan, Stefan, Rick, Daisy, Nicole, Vion, Andrew, Jack, Peter, Laura, Sambad, Philippa, Fiona, Ken, Mark, Caroline, Sarah, Kasia, Sharon, Sophia, and Cassie. At the moment, I know we have Jazzy bank account, we have coronavirus, emergency food, GoFundMe, and we have GoFundMe in America. I really also thank you